This is not a joke, but a fact. Nikola Tesla was wiser than Albert Einstein and is regarded as one of history's greatest minds. Here's what will make you think that Nikola Tesla was actually smarter than Albert Einstein. Tesla could speak 8 languages, while Einstein could only speak 3, which is a common thing these days. You may easily find people who can speak 3 languages. But Tesla also had an eidetic memory and could memorize entire books after reading them once, while Einstein had to study hard to remember facts for tests at school. Tesla had an IQ of 187, which is considered gifted by psychologist standards. Einstein, by comparison, had an IQ of 160, which is considered genius, but not nearly as high as Tesla's. The two great minds were friends and colleagues at the beginning of their careers, but the relationship turned sour when they disagreed over whether or not light has mass. Tesla believed it did, while Einstein held that it didn't. They continued to argue over this for years, until one day, Tesla finally decided to settle it once and for all. He challenged Einstein to a game of chess. If Einstein won, Tesla would have to come around to his way of thinking about light. If Tesla won, well, we'll get to that later. Einstein accepted the challenge, and they began playing in a coffee shop on New York City's Lexington Avenue in front of witnesses who had gathered around to watch history being made. After just 5 moves by each player, Einstein realized he didn't stand a chance against his friend's superior strategy and conceded defeat. Tesla used to work 20 hours a day compared to Einstein. He used to love sleeping. Einstein used to sleep 10 hours a day, who had a habit of sleeping 2 to 4 hours max. Tesla had a magical ability to see the future in his dreams, and Tesla created alternating current electricity based on magnetic fields and induction, which is used all over the world today. It's also what powers our modern electronics and allows us to use smartphones and computers wherever we go. He was a great inventor with over 700 patents to his name, but even better, he tried creating a free energy generator that could power entire cities without any fuel or other resources needed. He discovered X-rays before Wilhelm Röntgen did it in 1895. Tesla was the one who created the first X-ray machine in 1892 and used it on patients in New York City hospitals. It worked so well that they asked him if they could keep it there permanently. He designed an electric motor, an alternating current generator, a transformer, and patented the idea of the rotating magnetic field in 1882. He invented remote control devices that could be used to turn lights on and off, open doors, and even operate model boats. He created a Tesla coil, which produces high-voltage electricity and made possible wireless communication. Tesla also predicted global warming and developed a bladeless turbine engine that can run on hydrogen. He invented the electric automobile we now know as the Tesla Roadster, but he was never given credit for it until after his death in 2008, when Elon Musk took over his work on electromagnetic induction motors. Nikola Tesla had a very different view of the universe than most people of his time. He believed in a form of cosmic energy that he called radiant energy, which he said flowed from the sun and other stars in space. This cosmic energy could be harnessed by an apparatus he called an electric transducer that could convert kinetic energy into static electricity and then back again into kinetic energy at will. Tesla's unfinished work is still mysterious, and we guess what else he had been inventing. When he died in 1943, some people said that his papers were stolen from his hotel room after his death, and others say they were hidden away by a friend who didn't want them published until after World War II had ended. By the end of the video, what do you think? Who wins the title and also why? Let us know in the comment section. Make sure you are subscribed to the channel. Thanks for watching till the end.